They play, they laugh, and as much as you don't want it to happen, children sometimes get hurt or sick. So what are the most important things every parent should have in their medicine cabinet?
The first thing that I would start with is a first aid kit. Typically, first aid kits contain lots of different types of adhesive bandages, medical tape, sterile gauze, you know, tweezers, scissors, ice packs, everything that you're going to need for dealing with minor injuries.
Kids can get pretty dirty, so antiseptic wipes or sanitizers are always good to have on hand, especially for cuts and scrapes.
Best for cleaning wounds is just good old-fashioned hydrogen peroxide. If you're trying to treat infection on a contact surface, isopropyl alcohol is the best way to do that. In addition to that, antibiotic creams or ointments for treating active infections. Next to that, pain relievers. You're going to need some over-the-counter pain relievers like ibuprofen or acetaminophen, which work great for pain relief, but also as a fever reducer.
And if you suspect a fever, you'll want to choose the right kind of thermometer to check your child's temperature.
Thermometers are different for different age groups. When you have an infant, you're going to need more of a rectal thermometer. As they progress in age to about 6 months of age, you can start to put them on to maybe an oral thermometer or a pacifier thermometer. Beyond that, you can introduce ear canal thermometers and temporal thermometers, which work very well also. In addition to that, you're going to need some oral syringes or medicine cups to be able to dose medication correctly. And then last but not least, products to rehydrate and maintain electrolytes in children that are sick with GI conditions like diarrhea or vomiting.
And while you may use the products in your medicine cabinet often, it's always good to routinely check expiration dates. Susan Hendricks, CNN.